In this video, I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To change the font style in this device, we need to install one application. Is at Font 3. You can see this is the application, and this application is easily available at the Google Play Store. Just install this one. Now open this one. Then at the time of open, we need to give some permissions. Then only we can apply the font style to this device. Okay. Give some permissions. Now go back. It's loading. You can see. So you can see this is the home page. In this page also you can see lots of font style. You can see the colored font style. If you tap on the option, see all. So here also you can see lots of colored font style, free font style. Now go back. If you want to apply a stylish font style, so here you can see the stylish. Then tap on the option, see all. In this page also, you can see lots of free font style, lots of different type of free font style. And from here also, you can download and apply the font style to your device. Okay. So here you can see I am going to download this font style. For this, tap on this one. Now we need to download this font style. Tap on this, tap on download. You can see. Downloading, just wait for a few seconds. Now tap on apply, then select the second option, support die character. Now tap on install. Tap on install. Now directly go to your settings, then scroll down. Tap on the option language and region. Then here you can see the option region India. Now we need to change the region to Myanmar. Select the option Myanmar. Now go back. Then tap on the option display and brightness. Okay. So here you can see one new option, support die character after changing the region. Now to change the font style in this device, we need to turn on this option, support die character, turn on this one. Now you can see the font style is changed. I will show you the closer view. You can see the font style is changed, right? So simply in this way, you can change the font style in this device. So if you don't want any third party application, in this device also you will get one default application, theme store. From there also you will get some font style, that is up to 20 to 25 font style. Open the theme store, then tap on the font tab at the bottom tab, font icon at the bottom tab. Then tap on the free fonts or the top right side. Then in this page you can see some free fonts, and from here also you can download and install to your device. So simply here I am going to select this font style, Lost Without You. Now tap on the option download. You can see it is downloading. Yeah, download completed. Tap on the option apply. Now you can see it is applying. Just wait. Now you can see the font style is changed, right? It's very small. So simply in these methods you can change the font styles in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.